I'm doing something illegal.
All
right. I keep trying to do the slow-mo thing, but I keep missing. There you go, never mind. That worked. I don't know why it didn't work earlier.
Leave me alone.
Oh.
You can't.
Oh.
We don't play nice.
Hold a minute while I check this gun, please. Thank you. Smart assault rifle and it's... Oh. Fine, I thought it was like legendary because it was in gold. Apparently it's not. Chemical, critical chance. This one has much more critical chance. Not that good. What a shame, man. I thought the gun was really, literally gold. Apparently, it's not. I like how pants, underground panties like this, has better armor than this. Nice, now I go there. What's this? Oh. Who else is around? All right, what? Go to sleep. Left that weapons deal 5% more damage. Free item, that might be better.
Running tight on gear?
This isn't North Oak, as you can see. But as many of my clients say, he's better than nothing.
Heard you've fallen on tough times.
Ha! That's an understatement. We'll be grateful for any support.
Need some ripper work done.
Uh-huh. Let's have a look then, shall we?
I'm focusing on other points than body, and a lot of this seems to be using body. Not bad, but I got a better one already. Melee weapons? No, you don't have nothing. A lot of nothing. Let's check the gun shop.
That's biz.
Well, hello? Can't complain. People in Night City rather die of hunger than walk around with last gen iron.
Looking for some fresh iron.
Look no further. I've got you covered.
We shall see. How come a rare submachine gun has more damage than a legendary one? Damn. Not a bad gun, but... $88,000. Thermal damage, more crit chance. Ricochet damage, really. Headshot damage multiplier. Yeah, why would I don't want to sell it? Why? Doesn't look like I'm gonna have enough money. That's about it. I don't have anything to sell.
Wait,
I cannot.
I wasn't finished.
Well, I am. Ugh. There's a lot of stuff here. I just saw the car ran to the barricade, so good.
life in NC. Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Okay, so data's priority. Juliet's second priority. Yep, number one priority is the data, as always. Freak me out.
No, interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates.
The objective for checking on Julia disappeared. I want to check what happened to Julia. So don't go into that room first, I guess. Go downstairs. Rose Horrigan. Oh, I see. Another cyber cycle. Yep. Step. Bye. That is. Immune. Damn.
Friends can't keep me.
He can break holes. Short circuit on little. Doesn't say it. I'm gonna try to keep her alive, so. It was your optics. Get analysis.
Can't keep me here, they said. Gotta leave. Has the parade started?
Mine, I can do it non-lethally, anyways. This Bernard Ackerman guy doesn't care. Can't do that. No.
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V.
Yeah, I already know.
I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Victor, you're helping Julia. Damn it. Oh, I fell. I can try it again? Okay.
Bad luck.
If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Got a reader too. Must be an access shirt around.
That's just weird. Might as well go here. I can buy a car on here. Oh, hello. That looks pretty good, but I prefer the Nomad one. It does look like a Mustang.